From the forefoot to the heel, the shoe should be the same height. Most unnatural shoes are actually much higher at the heel than they are at the forefoot, which messes with your ankle position. If you take a Jenga tower and you put a wedge under one side of it, you have to reorient all the blocks all the way up to stop it from falling over. And that kind of same thing happens when we look at the human body. You wedge something under someone's heel and all of a sudden their knees have to change a bit. Everything has to orient around that imbalance at the foundation.